Hey, this is pretty roomy. Bingo!
Got it.
Welcome to the Daily News. I'm Jane Johnson, here with all the latest breaking stories. We're getting explosive reports of a disturbance in the City Park District of New Urbem. And this time, it's more than just a dog off a leash or a wayward kite. Mischievous mimes have been spotted placing bombs all over the city's public garden. With local law enforcement struggling to contain the resulting chaos, it looks like they could use some help. Citizens are advised to stay indoors for their own safety. A day or two without stretching your legs should be okay, right? After all, I get paid to sit in this chair all day, every day, and I feel just fine.
You know how I know these mimes are up to no good?
The arts festival doesn't start for 3 weeks, and I've seen bombs getting dropped everywhere. You gotta help us.
Thank you.
sure I'd be this way before.
Where I parked my car.
Are finally gone. Time to go work on my bonsai. Stay safe. Trouble.
I gotta get home. It's not safe out here for little Charlie. So many vines walking, invisible dogs. It freaks him out. I've seen loads of people trapped or needing help. It's scary out there. You gotta go help them.
Even happen.
Thank you so much. That's the last time I don't tip a street performer.
Take my squeegee. Everyone's always after the squeegee.
It's a good thing you're around. You really are a true blue hero.
News update. The potentially explosive situation in New Urban City Park has been defused. Several unconfirmed sources suggest the peril in the park was caused by bombastic supervillain Bon Voyage. Eyewitnesses spotted him in the area, but he has since disappeared. Some mimes were arrested, but they're not saying a word. Well, viewers, it looks like it's safe to go jogging in that park again. So get out there and run around. Don't forget the sunblock.
Woohoo!